Hello, everyone. This afternoon, we were at Gloucestershire County Ground for this T20 between England, India. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Good afternoon, everyone. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. India winning the toss, and they'll bowl first. The right-arm pace bowler is...
Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
Yes. No!
You really need to make a call and stick with it.
Good dive there, preventing a certain fall. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yep. No! Yes!
And that's four. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Waiting. Yep.
No!
Yes.
Four runs there. Super shot. India move on now to 8 for none. For none.
Yep, yep.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. That's a great stroke. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Good effort. Four runs.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Waiting.
Bad ball, but great shot. Four runs. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Lots of runs coming from that over. India, 24 for none, for none.
Yep.
He's on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. Solid shot, goes for 4.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
And that's 4.
He was smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with him.
Plunkett, the new bowler.
Yep.
No!
Safe that time, but they really need to make clearer calls.
Nice stroke there.
6. Great shot.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yes.
A well fielded, really good work out there. 1 run added.
Plays that well, 4. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Nice shot, 4 runs. India at 15 runs in that over, taking the score to 51-1.
Yep.
Oh, great shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Judging from the last shot, what can the bowler do?
Ready.
No!
the best running between the wickets, but safely back. Give away a bit too much there. India, 61 for one. England can now have four fielders outside the circle, is the new bowler. Nice save there. Good return there, back from the deep.
One more added.
Yes.
They'll get a single.
Fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
One run added.
Yep.
No getting past that fielder.
Cut that off. Nice work. They take a single. Into the crowd.
End of the over. 10 runs coming from India. 71 for 2. Plunkett has been bowling well here. Comes back on from the pavilion end.
Yeah.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
No shot on offer for that one.
Yeah, yeah. Oh!
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over. Bad ball, but great shot. Four runs. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Doesn't play that one well.
End of the over. Eight off India. 79 for 2. That a bit and can't get a shot away.
He launches that up and over the road. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. not able to connect. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Fielded well out in the deep.
One run taken.
Yeah, yeah.
Good shot. Runs for sure.
And that's three. 10 runs added there, India, 89 for 2. Overton, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yep.
Runs saved with that effort. They'll take a single.
Good shot.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes.
Good shot. Should be some runs.
Follows up with another boundary. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run there.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, very nice there from Curran. England will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over. Curran, the pace bowler, coming into the attack. The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. Well fielded, really good work out there.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. One run there.
The bowler beats the bat. Get some runs.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
India are now 114 for 2.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
Thank you.
Overton gets the better of the batsman.
Yep.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Nice save there. They'll get one more.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot. And that's 50, the batsman. He's in good form out there.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder. Takes the single. Give away a bit too much there. India, 125 for two. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
They'll get a single.
No shot offered. No getting past that fielder.
One more added.
Yep.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Two runs added.
Good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Gave a few too many away in that over. India, 135 for two.
Yeah.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice ball.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. No getting past that fielder. One run added. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Not a bad shot that.
Straight down the ground and that'll go for six.
A bit expensive in that one. India, 146 for two. Ali, the off spinner, is coming into the attack from the North Road end.
Wait.
Good shot. Runs for sure.
And two runs added. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat. The last one went to the fence. So will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Nice stroke there. That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot.
Ali, a bit expensive there. India, 160 for two. Coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
Yes.
Oh, good shot. Was gone for all money, but the throw went up the wrong end.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. And a single.
Another good shot. It will soon be at 50 in this form.
And that makes it 50.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait up here.
Run saved with that effort. One run there. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him.
The batsman's happy to let that one go through. Great delivery.
Yep.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. One run taken. India moved their score to 169 for two. Good shot. Should be some runs. Driven through the covers, and that's four. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Able to connect.
Winning.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yes.
Good shot. Runs for sure.
And that's four. India take their score to 177 for two. Plunkett coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Yeah.
they take a single.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
And they get a single there. Should get some runs.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yeah.
Oh, very nice there from Curran.
They take a single.
Yep.
Good work there, saves 4.
One more to the score.
India move to 186 for 2. That gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Plays that defensively, good ball.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Great. Yeah.
Not the best running between the wickets, but safely back. India make it 190 for 2.
Yep.
Nice save there. Another run added.
And through for 1.